403 feet in centimeters. First of all, we need to know the value of 1 foot in centimeters. It's always 1 foot equals 30.48 centimeters. Now we have to multiply 30.48 by 403. Therefore, 403 feet times 30.48 centimeters equals 12,283.44 centimeters. So, in other words, 403 feet equals 12,283.44 centimeters. We hope you have enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.